The change we'd like to see is a serious improvement in America's image around the world. For the past 8 years, America has been the butt of so many jokes. It's been really, you know, we haven't been good in the world. Everyone thinks we are just like one of the worst countries to be around. We have a terrible image. And so we really want to improve America's international image. And we hope that Barack can do that.